Hello everyone, I'm going to make a video on lifting weights and how to make your arms stronger but not really that buff. But it will become buffer throughout the years, but it makes you stronger. So you're going to use two 10s, a 10 and a 10. And if you want, if it's too much, you could use a 5 and a 5. So we're going to do 13 minutes of this. It's gonna be 13 minutes. You can only do two breaks. You can put the weights down only two times throughout this workout. Only two times you put the weights down. No more than that. That's the challenge of this workout. You only put the weights down twice. Okay? So, with the weights, and we're gonna start. You go like this, down, this, down, okay? That's the whole workout. The whole point is getting a lot of repetitions. The point is repetition. Repetition, right? Get a firm grip and keep going. And when you take your break, one break or two breaks, it's good to have Gatorade or Propel in this workout, water if you want, but I recommend Gatorade or Propel. Makes you get powered up faster. Remember to breathe, very important. This workout is for men and women, either one. So since we're talking in the video, we go up to 15 minutes on this video because we wasted like 2 minutes of talking. So this video goes up to 15 minutes. But when you do this on your own, you put the timer on 13 minutes. This workout's a 13 minute workout with only two breaks. You only put the weights down two times. It's repetition of repetition to get a really good arm workout. No more than a 10 and a 10, because then you will put the weights down more than twice. You won't be able to complete the workout. Like I said before, it was 10 and 10 is too much for this workout. Do a 5 and a 5. If 5 and 5 is too much, just do what you can. this workout. So when you lift the weights, you turn it like this. It's going down, you turn it back down. So when you do this, you don't just bring up the weight. You turn it to the side, you put it like this. You turn it like this and like that. You turn the weight and like this. That's the point of my workout. That you use your wrist, make your wrist stronger. To 7 minutes. If you want, you could take a break right now. If it's too difficult, I want you to take a break already. Remember, you have one more break. I still didn't put my weights down yet. Doing great. When you take your break, remember to have some Gatorade. Drink a little bit. It could slow you down. Drink some, or your Propel, or water, and continue. If you can continue, you did a great job. Wondering where to get weights, a good place is Target, Walmart, you know, get some weights. You're just talking throughout the video. I'll take my first break. gloves on your hands, workout gloves. I forgot to mention that. You could do workout gloves on your hands to protect your hands better. When you're starting this workout, it's too tough on your hands. You could use workout gloves to protect your hands. And it's 11 minutes. First time put the weights down, I quickly drink some Propel. Shake your hands. Go like this. You know, go like this. Hang your hands like this. Just swing them a little. This, like this, just a little bit. Now like this, go like this. Stretch your back a little. Very good. And then continue. Continue. All right, we're up to 12 minutes. Since we talked in the beginning of the video, we do an extra few minutes. You don't have to, you could go up to 13 minutes. Now again, if you work out, I'll go up a few minutes because I was talking in the video. When you reach 13 minutes, at the end of your workout, okay? You did a great job. But I'll go up to 15 minutes, okay? And thank you for doing this workout, and I hope you continue doing this workout. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you get results. Thank you very much. Until the time reaches 13, and thank you. Two more minutes, and then I'll be done. Just one more minute and I'll be done. And thank you very much for watching my video. Have a good day, and I hope you do my workout, you'll see results, and have a very good day. This 15 minutes. Thank you very much. Bye.